See, now that is what I call relevant art. You can make a Scott version if you want, jeez. Yeah, that's gonna auto pause, then we need to make pause a different button. Weirdness. Oh, that was a good shot. But see, that never happened to me in the P-38. I almost got him a couple times with P-38. So I think what we're gonna need to do is move into him. Now the door is something to be snuffed at either. Jeez. How am I worse than a jet? How am I worse than a jet? That's actually a good question. right, I gotta look at working. Why does it move the camera when I don't touch anything? Why did it pause without me touching anything? I just feel like being turned off now, do they? Okay, I like my mouse better on the right. Alright, I like my mouse better on the right. At least I can fly that way. Ah, come on. Orange is like what? They don't like being turned off. I don't think I like Timmy 262. Actually, if that's a trick to kill the thing, then let's do a dumb thing. Actually, nope. Might be smarter to do this anyway until I can figure out how to actually fly things. Fly the hardest planes in history to fly, I guess. Why not? We will defeat. I don't know why I can't look in P1. Really? Actually, that kind of does help. Oh, much easier to fly my setup. We're losing soon. Jeez! Instant loss of flight! Just pulled up a tiny bit. Oh, come on. Steady. Okay, fast lane. Oh, we sped. Oh, he's falling to the ground. I'm supporting the mic. He's falling to the ground. That's not good. Glide, my kite, glide. Oh no. What's the landing speed for these things? Oh, please don't tell me that's a fence, that's a road for disaster. Graphics are really beautiful in this game. Oh, so easy to land. Oh, that's, and we're done. Oh, by the way, the wheel's always down in these things. No kill for you today, no kill for you today. Oh, even, there's tracks? In a plane game? Man, no kill for you today, no kill for you today. Okay, that wasn't necessarily easier. Okay, let's go back to P-38. I might rub him with the kill right there. He was going for it. Yeah, I think I might need a lot of sensitivity on my sticks. It's just sensitive for this game. Let's start getting quick view working. Kind of helps. Wait a second, I have a trackball on my keyboard, of course. Of course. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try something that's kind of easy to fly. Unless first is just somewhere in dope. Okay. I thought I had a Gatling gun for a second. No, those are rocket tubes. When the mirrors are extra options, you know you're in for a good. I mean, it's the Soviet version. That's probably why. Oh, I should probably change this cam. Oh well. Ah, that's not too bad. That mirror sucks. We touched the ground, by the way. You're mine now. No, my bullet's hitting him. Those are trees. I'm having issues with my sensitivity is too sensitive. And I can't turn it down, because apparently that's not an option to turn down sensitivity, only raise it, I guess? I don't know. I don't have viewing options. I'll get my mouse, but why? So I gotta ask questions on the forums on how to... do this and stuff. Yo, Tempest. I mean, if we're gonna take the whole get shot and try to win strategy, let's do the good old. Let's do the good old drug. Good old Thunderbolt. All of the machine guns, all of the ammo for machine guns. Gyroscopic sight. Mirror, of course. Bit of gas. Ah, I gotta take bombs! Do I leave my rockets behind? No, of course not. Of course not. Why would I leave my bombs behind? Or my rockets behind. I just want rockets, dude. Can I have more rockets? Ease. And also, let's change your skin. The classic. What am I looking at?
Unman leader, search for enemy air. Unman leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
Oh, he doesn't want to deal with this! Steady. I can hold on. Maybe best do about left there. Full throwback. Prepare to get shot! Ow. Oh, they actually got us. Those cannons. Oh, you think I take rockets? They're like cannons, but much harder to use. Yeah, it's really hard to fly these freaking things when you're still learning how the freaking game engine works. Planes feel a bit too flippy in this game. Or in this sim, a little too flippy. Which is a problem with every single iron system of a guy I've ever played. Which, you know, the ones I played.
Rockman leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out. Rockman leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
one total issue. And you have a shot. Not only turn.
Rocket Man, leader, search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
Do we win? Got one! Look, that was weird. Yeah, let's get a gunner in.
Search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Rocket Man, leader. Search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
Ah, missed his wings. Effective job of running away from me. Why did you turn? That's not gonna help you at all. Got hit. That's not bad. Okay, he's getting a what? this guy, I swear, almost doubled it. I think half of the problem I'm having is my yaw is weird. As you saw with the Thunderbolt, my yaw is weird. Because it's not fully yawing to the right or left, it's actually getting stuck in the middle, which is not helpful. Oh, much better. On top, by the way, let's go under it. It's actually a good offensive line on your part. A few penny rounds left. You're going down, buddy. You're going down. Oh, stop that. Something smart. Why is it smarter than the other guys? Coming speed! How is your fast doing this? Well, because we're so high up. It's only 4,000 feet though. And steel. I think we're still meat. Oh, there we go. The Junker is the best I had in the game. Hold still. No, you're not gonna catch up. It's let you start. So what have we learned? Opposing planes are really hard to shoot down in this game. Okay, let's try that. Okay, let's just try against the transport for once. Okay, shoot down a transport. How many guns? I don't think that many guns. Alright, well, they might have rockets. I one rocket left. Ah, perfection. been hitting him? I saw something. I got hit! Alright, got hit on his engine. That's gonna make him harder to hit. Got hit on the other engine. Let's try to land. Let's see if we can land the P-38. Oh, is it breaking up? No, it's still good. No, we got our first kill. It wasn't our transport, but we got our first kill. And it might help now that our
Roughman, this is Groundhog. In contact. Proceed with your mission. Winds from the southeast. Roughman, this is Groundhog. Destroy enemy. Transport to the northwest. Range about 1 mile.
Roughman, leader. Transport spotted. 5 o'clock. Range about 1 mile. Engage. Out.
Is that another one? Stop. 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 Stop.
Leader, I'm wounded.
You're still good, man.